You will never get her back. I am much older than you. Older than your first work of art. I will find a new face to wear. Someone else to dream me free.
I could feel Alice's presence close by. I understood what I had to do now. I knew how to write the ending to Departure. There's light and there's darkness. Cause and effect. There's guilt and there's atonement. But the scales always need to balance. Everything has a price. That's where Zane had gone wrong. There's a long journey through the night back into the light.
Oh, no! It's not a lake. It's an ocean.
Alan, wake up.
It's all in your head. You've been making it up. Really, Wade.
Really, Wade.
Come on. Your delusions.
Why is this happening to me? Lodge. No. No. Harper. There's no way out.
Just like that, my mind was clear. Zane had been right. I could think clearly again. But I couldn't survive in this place the way he had, and I might not make it back a second time. Leaving this place would be hard. Maybe impossible. It wouldn't take much for my thoughts to stray again. It was too easy to get lost in the dark place. Before, I was ready to curl up and die, let myself slip away. But here I was, the yet unwritten future waiting to unfold before me. A sequel to Departure. My name is Alan Wake, and I'm a writer.